Sure, you're up for this flash?
You got it, Flash.
I'll let you know when you reach optimum speed.
All right.
Ready, go!
You guys are really fast enough to work.
Now, Barry!
News, the highly publicized trial of Jared Murillo, a.k.a. Plunder, comes to a close. Murillo was found guilty of grand theft and aggravated assault after he was caught by the Flash robbing the Central City Museum earlier this year.
Don't! Please! No! Don't do this!
Now, finally, I am free of you!
I'm with you.
Hey, no, don't say that, all right? You're gonna be all right. I'm begging you to...
Mary!
Use Mary.
What was that? Where was I?
The future.
I've never run to the future. I've traveled to the past, but I always came back to the present. I saw myself and Iris and it's Avatar. What? He killed her. It was 5 months from now. Is that actually gonna happen?
I don't know.
You don't?
You shouldn't have seen that.
This doesn't make sense. We just got rid of the Philosopher's Stone. I mean, Avatar shouldn't even been there. Oh my God. This is why the newspaper and the time all changed. The byline, this is why it's not Iris. Iris didn't write that story anymore 8 years from now because she's dead.
Very.
I just watched her die. I saw myself try to save her, but I wasn't fast enough. Jay, tell me that this isn't my destiny.
What you saw was one possibility of the future. What may be or what may not.
Okay, then I can stop this from happening. I can run back there.
You can't go back there. Not again, not ever.
All right, then I'll figure out exactly how it happened. How we wind up on that street. I'll just make sure that we don't go there. If we don't go there,
Larry, this is why speedsters don't travel to the future. Nobody should know this much about their own. Just as there are infinite Earths in the multiverse, there are infinite possibilities to the future. It's always bending, always changing. Every decision you make creates another alternative.
I won't let Iris die.
The future isn't written yet, and it might not even turn out to be what you saw. You need to focus on the here and now. You have to live your life.